Sum number 7. It's a very, very important 5 mark question. It's a public sum. All of you note it down. So it's a very, very important public question. 7th sum. Solve the equation. 6x power 4 minus 5x cube. 5x cube minus 38x square minus 5x plus 6 is equal to 0. Okay. So this is a our polynomial equation. So this is a reciprocal equation or not. So how to identify? So see this, here the first number 6 and the last number having plus 6 and minus 5, here minus 5. So here the middle term is here 38 x square. Okay, so therefore this is a reciprocal equation of even degree. So this is a reciprocal equation of even degree of type 1 or 2 is a type 1, because is type 1 is nothing but the middle term not equal to 0. So therefore here the middle term is not equal to 0. Middle term is not equal to 0 means, so here the middle term has is no pair. Okay, so therefore we can divide the x square term throughout. Okay, so dividend by x square in throughout the equation, we get 6x square minus 5x minus 38 minus 5 by x plus 6 by x square is equal to 0. So in this given polynomial, we divided by x square throughout. Okay. So now combining the term first and last. Okay. We get 6x square plus 6 by x square. Again, minus 5x and minus 5 by x. Minus 5x and minus 5 by x and minus 38 is equal to 0. So in this first two terms, we have taken common 6 outside. So therefore, we get x square plus 1 by x square. Here, minus 5 we take common. So therefore, we get x plus 1 by x. Okay, minus 38 is equal to 0. So now, here x plus 1 by x and here x square plus 1 by x square. So now we have to using the substitution method. So put y is equal to x plus 1 by x, because this is our smaller value. So put y is equal to x plus 1 by x. Now squaring on both sides, we get y square is equal to x plus 1 by x the whole square. Okay. Now simplify, y square is equal to x square plus 2 plus 1 by x square. Now expanding a plus b the whole square formula. Now we need x square plus 1 by x square only. So therefore, x square plus 1 by x square in the place of we substitute y square minus 2. Okay. So therefore, we can substitute 6 into y square minus 2 minus 5 into y minus 38 is equal to 0. Okay. So therefore, 6 into y square minus 2 minus 5y minus 38 is equal to 0. So now multiply 6 into y, 6y square minus 12 minus 5y minus 38 is equal to 0. Now simplify 6y square minus 5y minus 50 is equal to 0. Okay. So this is our quadratic equation. If we multiply 6 into minus 50 is nothing but minus 300. So we multiply the two numbers, we get minus 300, and then adding we get minus 5. Okay. What are the numbers, ma? So 20 into 15. So 20 into 15, 300, but we need minus 5. So therefore, we put the symbol minus 20. Okay. So now we can write 6y square plus the minus 5y can be written as plus 15y minus 20y minus 50 is equal to 0. Now take common the two numbers. Take the common number here. So 6 into 15, we get another is nothing but 3. So 3y take common outside, we get 2y minus 2y plus 5. 2y plus 5. Again here minus 20y and minus 50, we can take common number minus here, and one more 20 and 50. So 20 and 50 is nothing but we need 10. So 10 common eduthukalam, we get 2y plus 5. 2y plus 5 is equal to 0. Again I take the common factor 2y plus 5 into 3y minus 10 is equal to 0. So therefore, we get our y value is nothing but 2y is equal to minus 5 and y is equal to minus 5 by 2. So next, 3y is equal to 10 and then y is equal to 10 by 3. Okay, so now we can replace. What is our y value? We take that x plus 1 by x. So x plus 1 by x equal to minus 5 by 2. And here x plus 1 by x is equal to 10 by 3. Okay, is it clear? So now 10 by 3. Now we can simplify. So therefore we get x plus 1 by x. X plus 1 by x is equal to 10 by 3. 10 by 3. And another one, x plus 1 by x is equal to minus 5 by 2. Okay. Now simplify. We are again, we take the LCM of this number. So you take the LCM x here. So x square plus 1 is equal to 10 by 3. Now we can cross multiply. We get 3x square plus 3 is equal to 10x. And this 10x come to the LHS, we get 3x square minus 10x plus 3 is equal to 0. Plus 3 is equal to 0. Okay. So now this is a quadratic equation. If we multiply, we get a 9. And then adding, we get plus 3. Sorry, minus 10. So therefore, we get 3 threes are 9. So then multiply, we get 9 plus. So 1 9s are 9. We put symbol same here, minus. Okay. So therefore, we get a factors 3x square minus 9x minus 1x plus 3 is equal to 0. Okay, so now let us take common to two numbers. Ma. So first two take common outside 3x. So therefore we get x minus 3 and take again minus 1 as common here. So again we get x minus 3 is equal to 0. So therefore the two factors are x minus 3 into 3x minus 1 is equal to 0. So therefore we get x is equal to 3 and x is equal to 1 by 3 as the two solutions. Now let us solve this one. So again we take LCM of this number, x square plus 1 divided by x is equal to minus 5 by 2, minus 5 by 2, then cross multiply, we get 2x square plus 2 is equal to minus 5x. Minus 5x. So therefore we get 2x square plus 5x minus plus 2 is equal to 0. If adding we get 5, so 1 4s are 4. So therefore we get 2x square plus 1x plus 2 is equal to 0. Okay. So now we take the common number here. So 2x is common here. So we get x plus 2. And again, we take the common number only here. 1 is there. So 1 into x plus 2 is equal to 0. So take again the common factor. X plus 2 into 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. So therefore, we get x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to minus 1 by 2. So therefore, the four solutions are x equal to 3 and x equal to 1 by 3 and x is equal to minus 2 and x is equal to minus 1 by 2 are the required solutions of the given polynomial equation. And the sum already given, it is known that 1 by 3 as a solution. Okay, so remaining four numbers, we find out. So this is a very, very important 5 mark question. So note it down.